discipline is number one and punctuality. So unfortunately, these three boys who are good players, but correct decision was taken. You know, sometimes the punishment has to be given. These boys, especially speaking to them, we have met the parents, we have done counselling with the players. So it's up to the boys now to go back to school cricket, perform and show us that they're still good enough to make this team. It's a long process, but I think the right decision was taken.